Welcome to Nintendo Monthly Rewind. What has an OLED screen, basketball, and summer vibes? Today's Nintendo Monthly Rewind. Let's get into it. This month, we revealed the Nintendo Switch System OLED model. And that screen, hey! It has a vibrant 7-inch OLED screen, a wide, adjustable stand, a dock with a wired LAN port, 64 gigabytes of internal storage, and enhanced audio when playing in handheld and tabletop modes. If you're interested, the system launches on October 8th, the same day that the Metroid Dread game releases. You can see the full details at Nintendo.com/Switch. Nintendo Switch is getting some newly announced content. First off, a free content update for the new Pokemon Snap game has been revealed. It will be available on Tuesday, August 3rd, and contain 3 new areas, not to mention 20 more Pokemon. In Apex Legends, the Thrill Seekers event will last until August 3rd, offering a new arenas map, Overflow, more cosmetics, and weekly reward tracks. Plus, a new season and legend has been announced. Check out the trailer on our official Facebook and Twitter channels. And you'll have the entire basketball universe in your hands when NBA 2K22 launches on September 10th. Pre-orders with bonus content are available now. Lots happening on mobile devices. Fire Emblem Heroes Tempest Trials plus Ice and Flame 1 launched alongside the Hero Form's new music video, which you can see over on Nintendo Mobile YouTube channel. Get ready for summer vacation vibes in Animal Crossing Pocket Camp. Seashells, coral, mermaids, and other items are available to create your very own deep-sea fantasy world. Also, players can try out the new simple snapshot mode in the AR camera, which makes it easier to take AR photos. Why not give it a try and take a photo of your favorite summer treat with your animal pals? The full details are on our Nintendo Mobile YouTube channel. You can check out all these games on the App Store and Google Play. Nintendo Switch owners might want to check out some of these new updates. For one thing, Nintendo eShop now has an updated featured category and a new age rating filter to help you choose from the vast selection of games available. And here's a limited time offer for you. My Nintendo members can try out Nintendo Switch Online for free. Enjoy all the features of Nintendo Switch Online without spending any My Nintendo points. If you sign up, you'll be able to try out this month's game trial, the ever-popular Among Us. Speaking of Nintendo Switch Online, 3 more Super Nintendo games were added this month. Claymates, Bomboozle, and Jelly Boy. Some more updates launched this month. The Fitness Boxing 2 Musical Journey DLC, a free update for Mario Kart Live Home Circuit, and Knockout City Season 2. Plus, some full games launched. Neo, The World Ends With You, Last Stop, The Great Ace Attorney, Chris Tales, Samurai Warriors 5, Pokemon Unite, and The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD. Don't miss the trailer, A Hero Rises, on our official YouTube channel. That's all for this month's Nintendo Monthly Rewind. To keep up with all things Nintendo, or to check out more info on what you heard today, or both, head on over to the channels listed on screen. And be sure to check out news right on your device. Thanks for keeping up with these each month. Hope your summer's been pretty cool.